गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8 एंड टीचर्स एंड पेरेंट्स इन ब्रिज कोर्स. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व टेस्ट नंबर 3 स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट साइंस. दिस टेस्ट इज फॉर इंग्लिश एंड सेमी इंग्लिश स्टूडेंट्स. विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, इयत्ता 8वीच्या ब्रिज कोर्सच्या शेवटच्या म्हणजे 45व्या दिवशीच्या चाचणी क्रमांक 3 आपलं स्वागत. सेतू अभ्यासाच्या चाचणी क्रमांक 3 सर्व विषयांच्या व्हिडिओची लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्समध्ये आहे. विद्यार्थ्यांनी त्यांना हव्या त्या विषयाचं मार्गदर्शन मिळवण्यासाठी डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्समधल्या लिंकला क्लिक करा. फ्रेंड्स, इन ब्रिज कोर्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ऑल क्वेश्चन्स अँड ब्रीफ एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ जनरल सायन्स ऑफ स्टँडर्ड 8 सायन्स सेतू करिक्युलम क्लास 8 टेस्ट नंबर 3 डे 45 सब्जेक्ट जनरल सायन्स अँड दिस व्हिडिओ इज फॉर सेमी इंग्लिश अँड इंग्लिश मीडियम स्टूडंट्स. स्टूडंट्स प्लीज सब्सक्राइब आवर चॅनल फॉर मोअर व्हिडिओज अँड ऑल ब्रिज कोर्स टेस्ट. At first, all of you read all instructions carefully. Remember, this test is for mark 30. And in this test, there are many long answer type questions are too. Question number 1. Complete the statements by choosing the right option. First, the frequency of audible sound is more than 20,000 hertz. Second, to avoid spouting, potatoes are exposed radiation. Answer is radiation. Third, the chemical symbol of calcium is Ca. And option is first Ca. Students, underline your words while writing, fill in the blanks. Next question is question number 1B. Write the answers of the following questions. Identify the constellations shown in the given figure. Answer is Vrushchik. You can write Vrushchik. You can also write this figure as Scorpio 2. Second, solve the puzzle. In this puzzle, first word is an ingredient derived from petroleum and second word is the main component of natural gases. Answers are first kerosene and second methane. You can write this puzzle with proper alphabets from this word kerosene and methane. Next question is
write example of natural disinfectant.
Answer of this question is first examples of natural disinfectants are first soapnut means Rita and second soapwood means Sikekai. Now next question, question number 2, write the answers of the following questions, any 6. In this answer sheet, we solve all questions. First, why does this happen? The sun appears red at sunrise or sunset. The sun appears red at sunrise or sunset. Answer, the sun appears red at sunrise or sunset because sunlight reaches us through the layer of the atmosphere. At sunset, the light reaching us travels a greater distance through the atmosphere. Due to the greater distance, there is more scattering of the blue color. As a result, the red yellow light reaches us directly and the sun appears red. Students, write this answer properly. Next question is, question number 2, draw a vertical intersection of the hibiscus flower and label its part. You have to draw a diagram at first, and after that you have to give names to all parts of a vertical intersection of the hibiscus flower. Now, diagram of this flower. Vertical section of hibiscus flower. Observe this diagram and you have to draw this diagram with help of your pencil and give names to all parts of this flower. Next question is, write the scientific name of the animal shown in the picture using binomial nomenclature. This animal is cow. Genus of cow is bos and species taurus. You can write the name of genus and species properly. Next question is question number 4. How many constellations does a one season have? If classified according to the seasons, it is said that in the rainy season, the sun enters the Mruga Nakshatra. What does it mean? Now we can solve this question by using special slide for answer. Answer is, one season having 9 constellations. The dear constellation in the rainy season means for thousands of years, Mruga Nakshatra begins in early June and the rainfall is expected to start from the day. Is monsoon rain starts from Mruga Nakshatra. So this is called the season of rainy season. Next question is, what are the important components of toothpaste? What are their functions?
Here's a secret.
Answer is, important components of toothpaste are calcium carbonate, calcium, hydrogen and phosphate. Their functions are, first, remove the dirt on teeth. Second, polish the teeth. Third, prevent tooth decay. Fourth, fluoride is essential for the strengthening of bones and the enamel covering of teeth. You can write your answer with using point-wise answer. Now next question is question number 6. Question is, under which different types can the following changes is classified? Here are 2 changes and you have to write the name of change. First is dissolving and second is a meteor streaking across the sky. First, dissolving is the physical change, is the example of physical change, and second, a meteor streaking across the sky is the example of periodic change. Students should write their answer neatly and properly while solving this question paper. Next question is question number 7. Which muscles contract and relax while lifting a heavy object from the ground? And answer of this question is, muscles of our arms and legs are contract and relax while lifting heavy object from the ground. These muscles are biceps flexor and quadriceps. In this unit test, you have to write many long answer type questions. So read all content before solving this question paper. Next question is, question number 8. If a person swims 100 meters in the first 40 seconds, crosses 80 meters in the next 40 seconds, and crosses 45 meters in the last 20 seconds, find the average speed. This is problem which now we have going to solve. Write your answer step by step while solving any problem from physics. Question number 8. Total distance covered by that person is 100 meter plus 80 meter plus 45 meter. Total is 225 meter. Total time spent by him is 40 plus 40 plus 20 is equal to 100, means 100 seconds. Average speed formula is distance traveled divided by total time. Distance traversed divided by total time. 225 divided by 100 is equal to 2.25 meter per second. At last, we write answer as average speed of the person is 2.25 meter per second.
Here's a secret.
Next question is, question number 3. Write the answer of the following questions, any 4. But we solve all questions for your kind information. First, explain the properties of magnetic force lines with the help of suitable diagram. At first, you have to draw a suitable diagram, and after that, we are going to know about properties. Properties of magnetic lines of force are, first, magnetic lines of force are imaginary connecting lines, and Faraday introduces the concept of lines of force in order to explain magnetic attraction and repulsion. Second, magnetic lines of force always run from the North Pole to the South Pole. The South Pole may be of the same magnet or a different one. Third, magnetic lines of force are in a state of tension like a stretched spring. Fourth, magnetic lines of force repel each other. Fifth, magnetic lines of force do not intersect each other. And last, the number of the magnetic lines force at a particular point determines the strength of the magnetic field there. This is the diagram of properties of magnetic lines of force. You can draw this figure with pencil in your answer sheet. Next question. Complete the following table. In this table, there is compound molecular formula and the names of the constituent elements. First is sulfuric acid, second is washing soda, and third is sugar. Sulfuric acid molecular formula H2SO4, and the elements are hydrogen, sulfur, and oxygen. Second is washing soda, means sodium carbonate, Na2CO3 is molecular formula, and the names of the elements are sodium, carbon, and oxygen. Third is sugar, molecular formula is C6H12O6, and elements in sugar are carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Next question is, write the medical uses of basil, amla, and neem. Medical uses of basil, amla, and neem are basil in cup and cold. Amla promotes immune function. Neem, fever and cold. Student, For this question, you have to write your own experience about these three things. Next question is, complete the following table. This is the table of nutrition and type of nutrition. Nutrition, plant and animal nutrition. In plant nutrition, first type is symbiotic nutrition. And we have to write all types and the essential things in this table as this. You can look at this table.
Here's a secret.
And solve all, fill in the blanks from this table properly. Nutrition, plant nutrition and animal nutrition. Last question of this question paper is question 5. What is fermentation? What changes occur in the substance during this action? Name the substance produced by fermentation in our daily life. In this question, there are 3 sub-questions and answer of this question is fermentation, the chemical process of conversion of one type of carbon compound into another type of carbon compound by the action of microorganisms is called fermentation. Heat is generated in this process and carbon dioxide and some other gases are released. These gases cause an increase in volume, for example, bread. The process of fermentation is used for making yogurt from milk, producing alcohol from grains and fruits, bread from flour, lactic acid, vitamins, and antibiotics. Best of luck, students, for your last test of bridge course, test number 3. All of students, please subscribe our channel for more educational videos and all the tests of bridge course, test number 1, 2, and 3. If you have any doubt, please write on comment box. Thank you very much. Please share, subscribe and like this video.